Right now, we're gonna do a little cheer. I'm gonna say cheers to me, and you guys to yell out a champion. Ready? Cheers to me!
Yeah!
Come on, we can do better than that. Cheers to me!
Champion!
I'm gonna say, how do you feel? You yell out great. How do you feel?
Yeah!
Have a big clap. Everybody together, we'll have a big clap. Two big claps. I'm gonna say, get it? You say, got it. Did you get it?
Got it!
I'm gonna say, see it? You say, sorry. Did you see it? Do you guys have a pretty good memory?
Yeah.
Well, I hope so. I'm going to try that cheer from the beginning. I'll start with cheers to be a champion. Let's see what you can remember. Here we go. Cheers to me.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Great.
One big clap. Did you get it?
Got it.
I heard somebody say, yeah. Did you get it?
Got it.
Did you see it?
Saw it.
One big clap. I want to do a quick little coordination drill on clapping. Every time my hands cross in front of my body, like this, or like this, you clap. So hands are clapping position, pay attention, here we go. Good job. Give your eyes my hands, I'll give you one more chance. Hands are clapping position, here we go. Hope. I'm going to say champions give, you say hope. Champions give?
Hope!
Now on the bottom, what does the H stand for?
Humility.
Humility. What does the O stand for?
Others.
Others. What does the P stand for?
Purpose.
Purpose. And lastly, what does the E stand for?
Excellence.
That's right. Humility, others, purpose, and excellence. You know, these are four things that Tanya and I have found that are extremely important in being truly successful and happy in life. How many of you want to be truly successful and happy? Raise your hand. Yeah, that should be all of us. You know, really quickly, I want to talk a little bit about purpose. You know, it's so important tonight because everything has a purpose. As you look at this gym floor has a purpose. Even the lines have a purpose. Every one of these things have a purpose. The shoes that I'm wearing have a purpose. The shirt I'm wearing has a purpose. You know, the moment that something doesn't have a purpose is the moment it becomes garbage. You know, like if you have a bar that has a wrapper on it, that wrapper has a purpose. But the moment you eat the bar, the wrapper, what do you do with it?
Throw it away.
You throw it away. It's now trash. You don't need it anymore. It has served its purpose. Now, what do I have here?
Deflated basketball.
A flat basketball. But what's wrong with it? It's flat.
Now,
this bar, it has a